this part of me is standing in front of you and loves you anyway. To love.